Nick Hoover with Information Week. We're here at the Consumer Electronics Show, and I'm standing in front of Panasonic's new 150-inch plasma TV. The thing's so big that even 1080p won't do. It's four times 1080p resolution. There's no set release date yet, no set price yet, but when it does come out, one of the initial applications might be in retail. You see those screens, those things in retail where there's like nine screens. This is equal to what you might see on a wall of TV. Could also see it in like Las Vegas booking, sports booking. See it, there's a lot of places. But it's more than 7 feet tall, so it might not go through your front door when you see it. While there's other options for the home, the 150-inch plasma sure has come a long way from the little black and white TVs of yesterday. This is Nick Hoover for TechWeb TV.
starting with this? I mean, think about bigger heads up.
This one has been tuned, but yeah, exactly. Bringing it to mass market